Welcome back! Seven! Seven! Five! Boys! You heard him right. Seven to five boys, back at it again. Today, we're gonna be doing the Dare Dare Dartboard Edition. See, this is scary and funny for you guys, but scary for us because, look, we could be sucking our big toe. We could be eating an ant. We could be doing some really scary stuff. So, the dartboard from the Eat It or Wear It challenge, we got it set up, and it's gonna be lit.
I'll shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Let's go! Let's go! All right, so guys, the way this thing works is this is red and this is white, right? If you can see right. And we're throwing a dart. Tanner will be throwing a dart because me, Ethan Foley, beat him in rock, paper, scissors. Okay, so he's gonna say he throws it, lands in red. Come here.
Well, I'm gonna pull from the.
Okay, he would pull from the red box.
That's a okay.
Bull. and then you read it. That's what you have to do. Oh, dude, we forgot to tell him.
What?
If you miss.
You have to eat it anymore.
No, you, dude, some crazy stuff is in the mist. Some crazy stuff. Alright, go! Oh!
Oh no! Is that red?
It's red.
Yes! It's one of the noble golden. Hey, let me see.
Oh!
Is it such a...
No. Dude.
What is it? Okay, so guys. This fresh batch of Oreos, we will be getting one. All right, no backing out, boys. Olsen!
Horseradish sauce? All right, that's a lot. Chill. Not. Chill.
That's a lot. Big five, four, three. Oh, yeah. Open.
Dude, I can't hold it in my mouth, dude.
I'll give you that one.
Right here.
I don't like the arrow better, except so this arrow.
Arrow?
This dart. Yes!
White. It's white.
This is dumb.
What is it?
Go down the slide backwards.
On your back.
Ow! The intensity to miss, bro, is big time.
White again.
All right. Older person gives face tattoos.
All right, lit.
Oh.
Yes. What?
Oh! You're up.
Ethan's up. And the worst thing about this is the rest of these are bad.
Go!
And the rest of them are in white are gonna be dead.
Ow! Oh! You can scoot up.
Yeah! Let's go!
You either, dude, I know what this. Alright, pick two and I pick the one.
Okay, this is gonna be quality film. Oh, dude, I have a 50-50 channel. Oh my god.
I see it.
Oh!
Alright, eat an ant.
No, I got someone doing this in the fucking gun that I wanted! This is the choice that I wanted!
Alright, so I think that I know. Knock on someone's door and say, I have lice.
Okay.
Like this?
Yeah. Okay, so I don't know whether I want to do this one because I know one of that's in there, but it's like a 50-50 chance because I might get it. But one of them is put your underwear on the outside, right? So I don't know if I should pick this one because I think it would be more funny if he went with his underwear on the other side.
No, man, I think that one's good, dude.
In that case.
Oh my god, bro.
I still be doing it.
Knock on someone's door and say, I have lice!
So we're gonna go down here. We have the GoPro and the camera that you're looking at us through. And we're going to set the cameras up at the brick house. And Tanner will be knocking on the door. I have lice.
We're doing it at this house right here. This brick house.
There's only two, and I know what both of them are. This is sick.
Jump off the roof in a box.
Or eat an ant.
It's kind of high up.
I'm not doing that.
I'm choosing to jump off the roof.
I'm not doing that because...
No, you're doing it!
Geronimo!
Alright, Ethan's in the box. I'm holding it back. I am. God. Alright, hold on to it.
We need to close it.
I'm gonna close it up. Show them that there's a ground.
This is
way down, boy.
Ready? Oh god, I don't like this. I really don't like this. But it's for the sevens and five boys. Alright, Tanner?
Yeah.
Don't kill me.
I'll try.
Alright. Thanks. It's gonna hurt.
I don't care.
What do you mean you don't care? Yeah.
Three, two. One.
Ah! Ah!
Ah, get me out!
Open it! Open it! Hurry!
Ah, dude! How the hell did I do that?
Are you actually serious?
Are you good?
No, my back!
Dude, you like bounce when you hit it.
I know!
We had to stop there because, hurt his back.